Okay, guys, so a little late here, but most of the stuff we're doing is from a hotel. So talking about the Atkinson-Voracek trade, it seems like Philly is really trying to make a push this year, but at the same time, it's not going to matter if Hart does not have the season that he had, honestly, at the tail end of their playoff run type thing. Because at the end of the day, his numbers were atrocious going into the next season. And I like a lot of the pickups that Philly's making, but I'm not sure if it's all going to fall into place at the right time. It could, but there's no guarantees yet.